You probably might be saying what's video he's gonna make today. Well, you've seen the title. You've seen what I put on the title. So, yeah, let's just, hey, what's wrong with my closet? My closet just looks beautiful. And, whoa. I'm probably just gonna get dressed. What the? Oh my god, there's a bed, there's some shoes, there's my, oh my god. Okay, you know what, let's just get on to the video. I made my own little fort. And this is the best fort that I've ever made, and I probably will keep this fort. I got my old brand looking Pepsi. I'm gonna drink it. Not sponsored. And of course, I got some food too. I got some delicious, what was it? It was, I forgot. You know that nut that has that little shell around it? You break it open, there's a brown little skin. Pistachio, yeah. There's a pistachio muffin. Pistachio muffin, guys. I'm drinking some Pepsi and eating some pistachio muffin. I've been chilling in here for probably half an hour. And it's good in here. Back down here, it's more dark. Gonna get sleep. Over here, it's gonna get dark real fast. This is for like nighttime, or when you're trying to do hide and seek. And you're like, what do you do if you go into the closet, or if anybody that looks into the closet or goes in there, get disqualified for one round. Then you just hide in here, put on the earphones. Wait, I want to do that thing. Hey, looking at Peter Griffin. Okay, yeah. I'm chillaxing. I probably will be doing 24 hours in this fort, not the downstairs one, because it's downstairs. Like, who would sleep downstairs? Well, some people, but I hate sleeping downstairs because there's no privacy. And this is like triple privacy. Like, I have, this is a small room inside my room, inside of the hallway. So basically, we got like so much security. Like, they'll probably be like, what's that noise in there? Open it up, you just see a little fort down here. Wait, fort down here. Got my little Gucci Crocs. Huh. I don't even know if these are Crocs, but oh, I'll do. You could probably just lay down here. Probably watching TV at the side. I just switched to a different remote now. DirecTV. Probably can like open the doors, probably close the side where you get the food. That side. And you leave this one open. Then you turn on the TV. Will it turn on? Who knows? Wait. It's on. It's taking forever. Wait. Okay, that's crap. Okay, yeah. You watch TV, you know. But I don't want to watch TV. So, I'll probably just leave the remote, probably like right over there. Wait. This is so hard trying to get light in here because it's so dark in the closet. Remote, drinks and stuff. Got a chair too. Like, this place is fully packed. I might spend the 24 hours in here. Probably. At 10, I'll decide. And at 10, I'll be doing no 24-hour challenge in my fort, or yes, but I'm gonna go for yes because I'm gonna let you guys down. And oh yeah, I forgot, I'm okay guys, I'm not bleeding out of my nose anymore. Yesterday was very graphic to me. Literally, my nose is bleeding, my eyes were, both of my eyes were itching, and it looked like my eyes were sagging so much. It looked like 50 shades of chin. There's a sort of joke that I make of 50 shades of chin. I'm like, 50 shades of chin, guys. Like, so my eyes are literally like this. The 50 shades of chin joke. Take the remote. Oh, shoot, and my secret stash. Oh my god, so at 10 p.m., I will be finding the way I could survive in here, probably getting as much food as I can, snacks. I probably will not. I might do it at 11 o'clock or 10 o'clock. I don't know, because I'm going to a birthday party, my family birthday party. I only go to parties with my cousin named Itza. She is the best. She went on my live stream. She had a friend over, you know. So yeah, I'm okay. I'm not bleeding. I wish I can get like a lot of views and likes on that because, yo, that was like some good stuff. But I did put in the comments it's graphic and stuff. Like warning it's graphic. So yeah, but I'm okay. I'm fine. I'm not dying slowly. Well, maybe. Everybody's dying slowly, even a baby. But that's not time to talk about that because I'm not 26 years old. I'm not 58 years old. So, yeah. I've only been on the earth for 9 years. Yay! And 2018 already. The end is near! Okay, that's. Okay, anyways, I got my And I also got my not dirty clothes that are sweating. I got my new clothes that are sweating warm from the dryer and the washer machine. That's cool. You just look up, you're like, what pants am I gonna wear tomorrow? I wear that one, a gray one, a black one, bluish. Who knows? So, yeah, I'll be figuring it out. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe. I might be doing a 24 hours challenge in this. I want to get one like on this video since I hardly even get any likes. One like on this video and I'll do the fort challenge in this big boy that's better than any fort that I've ever made. So, oh god, it's bright. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe. I want to get 2 or 1 likes. If I hit 2 likes, I'll be doing another fort. I'll be spending the night in another fort, probably the downstairs ones if we hit 2 likes. If we hit 1 like, I'll do the fort challenge. So yeah, hopefully we get some likes. Hope you guys enjoyed, like, subscribe, and it's getting dark. Bye-bye.